His ass was energetic as fuck always. Yeah, he was the funny motherfucker to him. But he was the, like, how you see him energetic and doing too much, he does it's just how he is. You feel me?
Right. Is it any unreleased? Is it any unreleased song from him you got, bro?
Some shit from back when we was, you know, shorty this year when we was like, you feel me, 13, 14, old shit like that, yeah. You feel me? But that shit, like, you feel me, was recorded on, like, you feel me, closet studios in a crib on cheap computers back then, you feel me?
Right. You know, bro. Yeah. Like, a few other people I talked to, I was trying to get in touch with you, man. A few bloggers was like, bro, them niggas too real. You don't want to talk to them. Do you feel like you're getting blackballed?
You feel me? That's a nice question. You feel me? Niggas don't be, you feel me? They be acting like they don't want to fuck with a motherfucker. But you feel me? I don't feel no type of way because, shit, I don't even fuck with new niggas. You feel what I'm saying?